What happened on this lawn? This is Bermuda grass, and this is classic symptoms of letting the grass get too tall and then mowing it back short, and it zaps it. I don't think it's totally dead, but it's going to take a little while to recover.